Hello everyone, today we see that animation has opened countless doors of the story for filmmakers. And it has allowed the people of animation to bring the world, characters, and adventures that have come out of the imagination of artists to the big screen. If you are looking to find the best animation software for yourself, this video is for you. In this video, we have prepared a list of the best animation programs to explain the strengths, weaknesses, and uses of each one. If you're interested in making animations, I suggest you subscribe to my channel to see new videos. Number 1. Moho Pro. Moho, formerly known as Anime Studio, is a powerful 2D animation software that combines the most powerful animation technology with advanced professional animation tools. You can create your own characters in minutes. Easily create skeletons for humans, animals, or any creature or object you want to animate. Everything that is needed to make a professional animation, Moho provides them to its users. In fact, making animation with Moho is so much fun that you never get tired of it. Moho software is offered in two versions, Moho Debut and Moho Pro. Moho Debut has limitations in the field of photo size and also does not include all the applications and features of the Pro version. Anime Studio can be installed on Windows and Mac operating systems and is available in English, German, Japanese, and Spanish language. Moho's flexible tools give you the power to animate anything. Also, you don't need to have a very powerful system to work with Moho software. You can learn Moho software from beginner to advanced level for free on my YouTube channel. Number 2. Toon Boom Harmony. Toon Boom Harmony is a complete software for creating beautiful and impressive animations. With the help of the facilities in this software, you will be able to create animated cartoon images through the simplest ways and available libraries. In fact, Toon Boom Harmony is one of the best software for learning and creating 2D animations for students and those interested in this field, as well as teachers and schools who are looking for an easy-to-use yet comprehensive program for teaching and learning. It is very appropriate to make available all the animation techniques. You can use different images or even scan drawings to make animation machines, apply different colors, add music and sound to the animation and coordinate them with the movement of the lips. You can also create the animation produced by this software in various formats for the web, Facebook, YouTube, iPad, iPhone, etc. Number 3. Pencil 2D. Pencil 2D is one of the most powerful 2D animation software available today. This software has a minimalist style workspace that was created to avoid distraction from the main animation window. The software focuses on traditional frame-by-frame animation, so each keyframe is built from scratch. The program is completely free and available for Windows 7 and Windows 10 PCs in both 32-bit and 64-bit versions, as well as Mac and Linux computers. Number 4. OpenToonz. OpenToonz is another open-source software option. This is the free version of Toons that has been used in big projects like Studio Ghibli's Princess Mononoke. Just like the paid version, OpenToonz is great to use. It combines both traditional design and 2D animation and has many features, dynamic palette, tweening coloring, bitmap tool, etc. OpenToonz is a good animation software for beginners. To animate a drawing, you just need to scan it. You can also add SDK effects and change image styles using AI. Number 5. Adobe Animate. Adobe Animate is a paid software from the classic Adobe collection. It has features that support audio and video embedding, bitmap graphics, rich text, as well as action script programming. Adobe Animate improves on the legacy of the original Adobe Flash. It's easy to use, you don't need much guidance to learn the basics and create your own fun 2D videos, although it won't hurt to watch a few tutorials first. Adobe Animate has been praised for its features that allow the creation of interactive animations. You can also use it to create animations for HTML5 Canvas, SVG Animation, WebGL, etc. Number 6. Blender Software. Blender is a software in the field of 3D and 2D modeling and animation that makes your work easier in many ways. The first feature of this program is that it is free, which has made it easy for many users at different professional levels to access and use it. Also, one of the very important advantages of Blender, which makes it more efficient than its competitors, is the lightness of this software. Blender is an open-source software. This means that users can easily access the program's code and resources and modify it according to their needs. Blender software has several versions that can be suitable for Android, Windows, Mac, and Linux operating systems, and this has made more users able to access and use this program. Number 7. CELACTION 2D. CELACTION 2D is a professional 2D animation software for movies, TV series, and commercials. This software is the right choice for many prominent animators in the world. CELACTION 2D is similar to Adobe Flash and Toon Boom, in which you first rig a design character and then start animating its bones. However, one of the differences with Toon Boom is that there are no proper drawing tools in this software. And you will need to install and use other software such as Photoshop for drawing and painting. That is, first create your characters and other elements and then transfer them to CELACTION 2D. But one of the advantages of CELACTION 2D is that this software has various tools that make your work easier, such as IK and lip syncing tools, as well as a large number of effects and a variety of options to capture diverse outputs. Number 8. Stop Motion Studio. As you know, stop motion is one of the types of 2D animations which has acceptable popularity among animation fans. But Stop Motion Studio software is different from many 2D animation software, because the main focus of this software is on animating physical objects instead of designed characters. There are no design tools, no boning and rigging tools, or ready-made designs for you to use. That's why it ranks lower compared to other 2D animation software. In fact, this software is only used to make stop-motion animations. Of course, it should also be noted that the graphic and user interface of this software is such that even children can easily use it. This application software has diverse yet simple tools that any user can quickly and fluently learn and master how to work on it. Number 9. Adobe After Effects. After Effects is a software for creating digital visual effects, motion graphics, and an application program for combining different visual elements, which was developed by Adobe Systems and is used in the post-production process in filmmaking and television productions. This software is one of the most powerful two-dimensional animation tools and cinematic special effects in the world, which has created a vast revolution in the attitude towards animation and television. This software is highly compatible with Adobe Photoshop, Adobe Premiere, and Adobe Audition. Among other graphics software, After Effects can be used for chromakey, motion correction, size and orientation, compositing of visual elements, and animation. It is also used as a very basic software for non-linear editor, audio editor, and transcoding mediator. Number 10. Synfig Studio. Synfig Studio is a simple and practical software for creating high-quality vector-based two-dimensional animations. This software uses two features, morphing and cutout, to create animations and has simplified the design of two-dimensional animations in a novel and different way. The most important feature of this software is the simplicity of working with it and the production of professional animations that are in accordance with the HDRT standard. The elements in this software are in vector form, and for this reason, even if you change the resolution of the animation, you will not lose quality. Also, Synfig Studio software is completely free and open source. Number 11. TVPAINT Animation. TVPAINT Animation is one of the best 2D animation design software. This software has nothing but professional tools for creating animation. TVPAINT Animation software increases your working speed very strangely and does not create any limits for your creativity. Thanks to the TVPAINT Animation software, many commercial animations and clips have been created and displayed, and you can see the software's power in the animation creation field. Also, TVPAINT Animation software, with features and an easy and powerful user interface, and the ability to personalize your work environment and toolbox, enables you to adjust your work environment based on your taste and convenience. Well guys, I hope this video helped you to find the software you want. If you want to learn how to make animations, I recommend you to watch the free animation making course on my channel. Please like the video and subscribe to watch more tutorials. See you next time.